A Junction City woman is now recovering after rolling her vehicle in Wabaunsee County. This happened just after 9:30 yesterday morning on I-70, about 2 miles west of the Maple Hill exit. The Kansas Highway Patrol says 72-year-old Sharon Dormany was headed westbound when the SUV she was driving left the highway. She then overcorrected, crossed the center median, and rolled, stopping in the eastbound lanes. She was wearing her seatbelt and was taken to a local hospital.